okay there?
Jesus.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren, here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still broken.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't.
Something terrible happened here.
A master Satanist is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back.
Is saving him worth everything you have? Because that's what it may very well cost.
Lorraine!